you regretful?
To science. Warning, this facility is currently under lockdown. Employees are expected to shelter in place. All exits are locked until further notice. Please contact facility authorities for more information. An error has been detected in the elevator system. Contacting support teams. Take action as soon as possible.
Just out of reach. Maybe you'll do it. No. Maybe another day.
Dr. Brand? Another ghost? Please, just leave me alone. I'm scared. I'm safe in here. I'm safe.
This is Dan Brand of Sector 6. I'm hurt and bleeding. Bad stomach wound. I got attacked after getting separated from John and Charlie. And now I'm here. And it's not looking good. The radio's dead and I'm getting lightheaded. Sophia, if you're somehow listening to this, I just... Please, know that I love you. I know things could have been better. I just wish I'd realized it sooner. Once this is all over, we'll see each other again. We'll run far from this place, and we'll be free. Both of us, under the stars. I promise. Just wish I had another chance.
Thank you. Attention all employees of Goober Laboratories. My friends, it's time to give up. We had a good run, but not all good things are meant to last. Thank you for your relentless dedication to science. Thank you, and good night.
I can't say you deserve this, but maybe you do. You've made it further than any of your colleagues. So, I congratulate you, but that doesn't mean you've won. Not yet. You're free to go. Are you regretful, scientist? Regretful of the experiments? Regretful of my escape? Or something else entirely? Do you wish you could go back? Make different decisions? All you humans are the same. It's too late for that now. However, you've been given a gift. You are the only survivor. The only one with a second chance. Never forget that. You and I, we share something special. We are alive, and many are not. Now run.